offering a few closing words at the service of rededication falls to me. I was, as no doubt you were, humbled by the acts and lives of these brave men. I'm sure each of us will have our own personal thoughts, our own emotions, as we listen about the lives of these men led. Listening to the words spoken, I was minded of a time just a few weeks ago, when with my wife and my three boys, we were in a small cemetery in northern France, visiting the grave of my great-grandfather. He served with the Royal Engineers in the First World War, winning the Distinguished Service Cross, only tragically to be killed in action just a few weeks later. Reflecting on the sacrifices of these men, it seems to me there is something directly transferable to the troubles we face today. It seems to me also that any war can be judged. We would, without doubt, using today's hindsight, judge harshly the decision to enter into many wars of the past. But hindsight is a luxury soldiers do not have. For me, today's service gets to the very heart of the covenant between our country and those who make the sacrifice to serve her. Soldiers fight.